Hi, I'm Neil Armstrong. I'm just back from the moon, and I'm here to answer any questions you may have. Yes, you with the purple hair.
What do you have to say about your outfit?
What's wrong with it?
It's all white. Don't you think that excludes people of colour and puts them off the idea of becoming astronauts?
I don't even know where to start with that. Next question. You with the period blood on your skirt.
What is all this nonsense about one small step for man? This is highly problematic, especially when you consider the lack of female astronauts. Why do you have such a low opinion of women?
What? I don't even have a low opinion of women at all. I've no idea where you got that from. Next question. You with the problem glasses.
Why did you use such transphobic language when you said one giant leap for mankind? Why didn't you use the term non-binary kind?
What the hell are you talking about? Mankind means all humans. It doesn't mean... Ugh, never mind. Next question. You with the hipster beard.
I noticed the three astronauts were white men. Is that a clear indication that NASA is nothing more than a privileged white boys club that is in desperate need of diversity training?
What are you on about? No one was focused on skin colour. We all just wanted to get to the moon. Next question. You with the red hair, problem glasses, and period blood on your trousers.
Did the rocket really have to be phallic shaped? Wouldn't it have sent a more inclusive message if it was shaped like, say, a black vagina?
I don't think that would be aerodynamic. Next question. You with the green hair and hipster beard.
Your first words on the moon will go down in history. Do you regret not using that opportunity to raise awareness of the barriers that women and people of colour face in the STEM fields?
Oh, fuck this. I'm out of here. I'm going back to the moon to get away from you lunatics. See y'all later.